Good morning. Bye. Hi guys, what's up? Natasha here. Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, you're getting this video, which is I have no idea what it's gonna be because I forgot that I had a video to film this week because I pre-filmed a video and then I realized I didn't have this one. And it's the day before Friday, which is the day that I film. I'm out of ideas. I really didn't have an idea for this week. Also, I made some really poor choices with the food I was eating in DC, which I wanted to indulge, but usually I don't have a lot of sugar and dairy. My skin was breaking out so bad this week. Like, I haven't had that bad of breakouts since like a couple years ago. So I was honestly just really unmotivated to film, which is why we're here today and I look like this. I spent the whole morning editing next week's video, and then my mom, Lev, and I, we went down to a cafe down the street and we got some lunch. Well, they ate. I like to drink water and tea before I have anything in my system because I feel like it just really helps with my digestion, and I didn't have time to drink any water before I was eating and I just wasn't hungry. So I don't know why I'm overly explaining myself, but I'm gonna finish drinking this. I'm gonna finish drinking my cup of tea and I'm gonna try to fix this situation after I eat. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy this video.
Okay, so this is what I ended up making, this Scandinavian Gigi cracker. My mom turned me onto them. And I just put a little bit of avocado, cucumber. I chopped up a side of cucumber, and then I'm just gonna top it with a little bit of turkey, and that'll be my lunch.
Okay, we fixed it. I just got ready. I threw my hair up in a half up, half down, did my makeup. Praise Jesus for makeup sometimes. Now I'm actually gonna go to a Kings game with Sterling. I'm gonna go pick her up. She's at a baby shower right now. I'm gonna pick her up and then we're gonna go to the game. I'm kind of in a rush. Also, this whole situation is like just horrible. Okay, see you later, bye. This is what I'm wearing, just like jeans.
Okay, update. I'm vlogging, as you can tell. Well, I know you know that, but I just announced. Anyways, we just went to the hockey game. Stop laughing!
I'm not over it. She grabs her camera out of her purse, puts it up on the dash.
Hey guys, I'm vlogging, by the way, just to let you know.
Clearly.
And that's a tea. Anyways, we just got back from the hockey game a while ago. Yeah, well, it's been like an hour. Yeah, it's been like an hour and a half. And then we got food at Erewhon. And yeah, that's okay. This is the worst vlog I've ever done. Bye guys.
I'm gonna let you guys in on a little secret so you're fully aware of why this video has zero substance. So my 2020 goal for 2020, my 2020 goal for 2020? One of my 2020 goals was to post a YouTube video every single week. I've been doing great and it's only February, but I kind of started that goal in November that I wanted to post every single week. So I've been like 4 months. Doing good. I didn't say post a good video, I just said post a video. You know what I mean? Also, just wanna point out, my hair has never been this long in years. I've had cuts up to here since I was like a senior in high school. I just never let it grow. I kind of can't believe it. Good morning, everybody. It's the next day. As you can tell, I'm doing my makeup right now. My mom has an event down in Mission Viejo. She's doing like a book signing today. I don't have anything to do, so I thought I would go down and see her.
Tomorrow night, the last time I freaked out, I just kept looking down, I just stuttered when it
So I just finished getting ready. I just did like a little half up, half down, kind of my go-to right now. And then I just did pretty simple makeup with a little bit of a lip, which I never do. I said that in my holiday makeup tutorial. I was like, I never do bright lips, but my mom has been rocking this bright orange lip for the past like 2 weeks and it looks so good. She always looks good in that color, but I wanted to try it. Sometimes I feel like a bright lip on me just doesn't look good, but I'm gonna try to rock it today. And now I'm gonna go drive to the bookstore and I'll see you guys when I'm there.
So we're at the event. It's really loud, so I don't know if you can even hear me, but I'm gonna show you guys what is out there.
So cute!
Yeah, Mackenzie, direct.
Oh my God. 1, 2, 3!